So today's welcome for today's class of mathematics. Today's question is, I'm going to give you all the definition and example of the congruence modulo n. This is for both number theory paper and algebra paper, okay? So now, you can take down the definition of the congruence modulo n. This is for BSc in mathematics, number theory paper or algebra. So first write down congruence modulo n. Definition is right over here. So let me write down the definition first. First write down the definition of congruence modulo n. Let n belongs to natural. N belongs to natural and a comma b belongs to integer z. We say that a is congruent to b modulo n. If n divides b minus a, okay? So basically it is like a congruent. Okay, let me write this on the next page. So a congruent to b mod n, okay? So basically what will be the example of this? Let me give you all the example. 17 is congruent to 7 mod 5. So let me give you all the second example. This is the first example. Okay, second one will be 31 is congruent to 1 mod of n mod of 5. The third one is 1 is congruent to 7 mod 3. The fourth example, 4 is congruent to 15 mod 3. And the fifth, one more example I'll give you all, that is fifth one, 3 is congruent to 3 mod 7. Okay. I hope you have understood the definition of congruence modulo n. Okay. So basically it will be like this. So I hope you have understood, and thanks for watching. If any doubts, queries, you all can comment below.